Let x, y, z axis to 0 point. Return the segment positioning and remove the segment. Select 4, setting parameters. Click requirements of automatic welding when all conditions are green. Manual debugging is completed.